sealer. Matched my color. It's actually pretty decent, so I went out to 10 on it. Using my Supernova LS400 NTEC for base coat. Spraying at about 20 to 22 PSI. I am 2.5 turns out on the fan and I'm running full fluid on it. Lay this shit down and get warm.
Also, I'll try to talk, but I don't know if you'll be able to hear me until I watch this afterwards, so hopefully it picks me up. If not, we'll figure something else out. So the spell is covering really well. Probably only need two, but I'm going to give it three just in case. Time.
color. That's why you want to drop it on a body line as much as possible if you can. That's factory stuff. I'm using is a 4:1 to 15%. Mixture. 15% being the amount of reducer that goes into it. Oh, over poured a little bit. It's alright. Supernova WS400. I love this thing. It's kind of a little overboard on the consumption of clear coat, but you do get a great finish with them. I'm running 1 3/4 turns on the fan, full fluid, 2 bar, 30 psi. Get in here and get this thing tacked off. These tack rags right here are great for base coat. They're not very sticky. It's crystal tack cloth, base coat tack cloths. They grab the overspray, but without getting into the actual base coat itself, as long as it's dry anyway. Gotta make sure that stuff's dry before you go tacking it. So I'm clearing at around 75 degrees. That's where I like to be most of the time. Flashed off.
while I'm doing this,
my clear coat can be in there flashing off. Oof. Nice little blast of solvent right there. I always give my clear coat about, I don't know, 5 minutes. Depending on the car, whether I want the clear to sit on top or actually flow in. These Hondas can be pretty chunky, so I want my second layer of clear to kind of sit on top of that first layer, so I want to let it flash up just a little bit longer than, say, than I would do for a, I don't know, like a Mercedes or something where I got to get it really slick. Then I cut my flash times about in half.
Thank you.